The Curse of Julia Brown, Manchac Swamp, Louisiana. Louisiana has always been famous for its mysteries and legend, and is no stranger to scary stories. With the history and culture it has, the stories of wandering spirits and haunting ghosts is no wonder. Manchac Swamp is one such place known for these mysteries and legends, and has its roots anchored deep in the past that makes the dense forests one of the most famous haunting places in the region. It is believed to have direct ties with Cajun werewolves of Ligon, Raugaroo, and most importantly, the ghost of voodoo priestess named Julia Brown or Julia White. Julia Brown was a well-respected magician and was known for the supernatural healing of the sick, performing rituals of childbirth, and fighting off infections. She lived at the edge of the swamp in the town of Frenia, and would usually sit on the porch and occasionally sing eerily at the passerby or give them an evil eye. It is said that the villagers were not grateful for her services as they should have been, and therefore Julia Brown started showing her evil side. She would occasionally reveal if something bad was to happen in the nearby town, and that to their darkest dreams did happen every time she predicted. In 1915, she announced one of the terrifying prophecies by saying, "One day I'm going to die, and I'm going to take all of you with me." It turned out she was right, and while the people of the town were busy in putting her body into the swamp, a hurricane ripped through the area and was so devastating that it destroyed the whole village and took the lives of hundreds of people. Some sources claim that it took around 350 lives, and only two persons survived the curse. Of those two survivors, one later revealed the horrifying experience by saying, "The water was washing in the front door. We thought we were gone. All the camps down there gone. On the big lake that had big timber, big cypress timber, it was just like a breakbore went along there. I'll bet that storm blowed ever bit 130 or 40 miles an hour. You could hear it come across the South Pass when it hit our place, just like a freight train." Over the time, many people have tried to build the area, but their attempts only went in vain. As a result, the entire island has become an insanely active paranormal hotspot, where hundreds of visitors have experienced unexplainable activities, including the ghostly sound coming out of the swamp and singing of the famous song by Julia Brown. Ever since then, many people attempted to experience the ghost of Julia Brown, and more often than not, they observed the swamp suddenly being filled with a loud scream of a woman or her ghost singing the cursed song. So, if you are interested in visiting Manchac Swamp, always beware of the haunted ghost of Julia Brown and her cursed song.